Okay. Time for more grinding. Let's see. What's the goal? Hit 50 enemies. That should be easy. Ah, get back here. How dare you have auto fear? Like I'm a dragon or something. Why has that not gone up at all? Oh. It must be because I'm out-leveled. Fine. See. Heading over here, should be able to go into the belly of the beast. What does this one need? Hit baddies with impact. Okay. Rocket barrage. Impact. Rocket retaliation. Right. I remember trying this earlier. And failing. Okay. 12 and 1. And what's this one? Hit with impact. Okay. So swap out this for something like flex. Oh. completed. And one more. What is this? Kill baddies with water burst while you have an attack up. Water burst. So swatch that out with attack up. Regen some mana. Man, having much, much higher stats makes this much, much, much easier. Come on, where are you? Help. Help. Health. And health, I hope? Nope, just cash. Ah, health. Who's... All right, S rank mermaid. Perfect. Now that's both the water walkers done. And switch over to the dragon. Level up. Rank D. For dragon. Fire breath. Hold S. And crit status afflicted. And burn with fire breath. What do I want? Poison. Oh, wait. What am I talking about? Okay, trail of lava on the water. No one questioned this. Okay. complete that one. Complete that one. Complete that one. Burn with fire breath and crit burning with your claws. Dang. All right, so burn, then slash. Wow, that does take a lot of mana. There are three options, and I chose every single wrong one. Direction. Okay, burn with fire breath done. C rank dragon. Crit with fire breath. Hit baddies with dark, explode with the explosion passive. Where's this explosion passive? Must be one of the ones that's in the shop. Alright, need dark damage. Crit with claws, crit with fire. Crit with fire is probably going to be easier. Because claws, you have to wait for them to be on fire and then start attacking them. Whereas fire breath, they just come on fire naturally. Yeah, claws had a head start, they're still lagging behind. Huh. That didn't go as well as I was hoping it would. Maybe I should buy the plus crit chance one. Close to leveling. All right, three more crits. Two more. Nice. Crit burning baddies with your claws. Done. And level up for that free health increase. Okay, crit burning, hit with dark. Okay, so slash is slashing, fire breath is light based, and consume is dark based. Good combo so far. Thank you. complete that one. Boss fight. Complete that one. And what is this? Kill 8 baddies with 1 fire breath. Alright, that one's gonna require a little bit of planning. Completed. All right. Money magnet, status, sure-footed, crit, status explosion. There we go. Oh, hello there. Get money. Alright, so I know that there's a spot over here somewhere. I don't remember exactly where, though. Ah, it was this water here that had all of the surges. So teleport here, take a down and a right, and should be able to flame all of those guys, no problem. The right. Okay, this should do. Kill 8 baddies with 1 fire breath. Perfect. Okay, hit with dark attack. Oh, right. And equip the explosion thing. Status explosion. Thank you. Okay, status explosion. What does it actually do again? Inflict a negative status to cause sharp explosion. And what was the goal? Explode baddies with the status explosion. Okay, got it. Oof. That explosion done. B rank. Fireball. Hit baddies with fireball. Hit status afflicted batteries with tempest barrage. Oh, you know what? That would have made more sense than consume, I guess. Perfect. Heal yourself with abilities. There. Give yourself with abilities, hit status afflicted with Tempest Barrage. Whoops. Nice. And then fire breath to inflict a status other than burn. Okay. All right, yeah, I also need to hit him with Fireball. And Tempest Barrage. Oh, I guess that doesn't count as hitting them if they just walk into it. Dang it. Oh, there's a zoom out button. Took me long enough to find that. Big gnarly guerrilla warfare. Oh right, yeah, I never actually did that. And the Eldritch Gourd. Not that way. Dragon's Dread, increase crit chance, okay. Flambeau, increase mana, increase crit chance, decrease fireball cost, and decreased move speed penalty. Nice. Robo Tempest done. A rank dragon. And leveled up. Kill baddie while familiars are summoned. Okay. Put you over for non-bite. Okay, that one's almost done. Hit baddies with fireball, use fire breath to inflict something other than burn. Okay. Oh. Well, that was worthless. Okay. Ah, there you are. Aha, I did in fact see movement. Gonna have to kill something real quick. Break baddie ward. Kill baddies while familiars are summoned. Break baddie wards. Hit them with fireball and fire breath. Poison. Switch this out with consume for healing purposes. Almost have enough mana to start indiscriminately flaming. Kill baddies quest. Hit baddies with fireballs. Hit three with a charged fireball. Dang it, it died before I could get to it. Cleared the Eldritch Gore dungeon. Alright. And then the teleport is right there. Fast travel over there. Hey, you finally hatched. Yeah, this calls for a celebratory purchase. Quest. Get money. Nas. Two more magic defenses, and those stat ups will be purchased. Okay, must inflict poison to enemies with fire breath. Also must hit three with charged fireball at a time, five times. There's one. There's two. Found an alien disguise. Poison inflicted. Oop. Okay, there's another one. Bomb just exploded for no reason. Clearly from no fault of mine. Dang. Oh, okay, good. It was only three, not five. Got it. Stats up. Very good. And then fire breath, hit more fire baddies with fireball. Okay. I require more MP. Got an alien disguise. Okay, there's one. Dang. I require additional MP. And I don't know where these disguises could be, so I have to explore this whole place. Explosion is definitely a status condition. Ah, there it is. I suspected there would be one anywhere I have not looked. Alright, have I looked somewhere? Alright, one, two, three. Yeah. That looks like three spots that it could have been. Hopefully there's one on the fourth floor. Alright. Good. Status effect is done. And now for hit everything with fireball. Thank you. of health items. Clearly, I missed one. I wasn't paying attention somewhere, I guess. Maybe it was right up here. Hopefully. Yeah. Nice. And I can afford one more magic defense up. Good. One more to go. Sweet Home Dungeon. Okay, quarter of the way there. Oh, there's the key. That was quick. There's the key. Should be able to S-Reg Dragon by the end of this run. Quest complete. S rank dragon. Alright, now to switch to a different form. Robot, what do you need? Kill baddies with cloak and dagger. Okay. This is a boring fight. Ah, good. Redeemed. Nice. What's next? Depleted mine. Big gnarly. Okay. And what's that? Some sort of quest. One more. Ah, dang. There we go. S rank robot. And a level. Pick up money. Okay. Zomboy, Necro, Bodybuilder, Rat, Nobody, Egg, Horse, Magician, Monk, Rogue, Ghost, Bodybuilder, Slug. Ranger's probably best bet. What you need to do? Sharp damage, detonate, and guard's bravado. Ah, there it is. Detonate poison. Let's see. Charge time reduction. Detonate. Right, I need to get hit a lot. Where was I going? To the right. Okay. Yo. Next to me lies my sweet life, Guana. Have you heard the rumors of a slug mage who can raise the dead? If I can find such a slug, perhaps I could speak to my wife once more. I won't stop searching for this slug mage, and I'll visit my wife every day until I find them. Okay, so what's the quest? Oh! Could it be a resurrection spell? Please, if you know of any slugs with such abilities, won't you send them to me? Only the magic of a slug could restore my beloved wife. Okay. You, slug mage! Your spell! I see it taking hold!
Gubert, honey, is that you? Ah, you can't see me like this. I feel drier than a camel in a sandstorm.
Guana, it is you. I'd know that quick wit anywhere. I don't care what you look like. What's important is that we can be together again.
Oh, Gooby.
Thank you, wizard, for everything.
Well, I mean, they're kind of temporary summons.
Thanks for getting me out of the ground. Guess I'm gonna have to get used to having bones.
Thank you, wizard, for everything.
Alright, you need slowed water spray and poison. So replace that with the water spray again. There we go.
Thank you. Okay, back to full MP. Oh, there you are. Okay, almost done. Whew. Where to next? Ah, oh, right, yeah, gotta go faster. So, horse with gallop and haste should work, hopefully. Okay, full HP, full MP, normal head, dang it. Yes. Okay. You beat me. No more, no more. You're the champ of this track. Okay. Oh. That's a ceiling wall thing. Yo, you beat her again. Yeah. Dupe. All right, kill enemy buffing growths in Dark Tower Dungeon. Complete the Thieves Guild, complete Return to the Thieves Guild. Magician, what do you need? Kill with confetti bomb when attack up. Dang it. Wait, how many? 3 plus attack up. Okay. Hmm. Probably stand to upgrade these things then. Oh, never mind. Sorry, upgrade. Okay, that's not what I want. I do need to do this thing. Go back to the place and turn in that one quest. Alright. Check the stats real quick. So, familiar costs 25 mana. So, 25... Yeah, I need some stuff in order to get 20 of these guys to be alive at the same time. What's up? Alright, let's head over. Second challenge will be a lot more difficult, and you'll need access to many forms to beat it. You might need to use some creative thinking, too. Okay, so that would be dark, smash, and light. There we go. Smash, light, and start. Wow, too bad I suck at this. Wow, okay. Back. I need something that has basic attack of smash. That is not terrible. Horse, maybe? Okay. Okay, light. Nice, got them all. Sheesh. Okay, who is good for slashing? Rogue. Okay, that's gonna be interesting. You do have that, okay. Dang. Okay. So start with Rogue. Can switch to Horse for the Smashy and then the Magician for the Lighty. So Rogue. Nice, got them all. And what's this? Okay, so start with Rogue. Then go to Horse. And then, what the hell? Okay, what do I got? Robot. Yes. Switch this for... Dodge. Okay, start with Rogue. Something that has a better light effect. Oh, right, Monk. Duh. And then for darkness, ghost. Whoop, dang it. Didn't actually hit the button. Alright, give up. I need to upgrade these guys, I think. Wow, these disguises are exquisitely made. They should help us with our daily operations. Thank you so much! Alright. Break enemy wards with sharp and holy. Alright, so there's gotta be a dungeon that has sharp slash holy that I can figure out where it is. Moltopia, the Mound, Morningstar. Nope. Sharp. Okay. Lower cooldowns with rogues money motivated. Alright. I must have just missed it. There it is. Great. Just need to do that one more time. Great. Kill baddies hurt by zombie or demon familiars. So that'll have to wait. Which way is forward? This way is forward. Great. That one's done. A rank ghost. Alright, poison and switch this to poisoning everything. And switch this to zombify. Alright, this place is not the best for when I want to grind something that isn't shield breaks. Okay, so, here's a dungeon, depleted mine. Thank you. Wait. Yeah, it's to the right and not up. Got it. Whoops. Okay, poison baddies and more zombifications.
You made it! I knew I could trust you. Listen, we recently found out that the Melon Malady remedy was stored here, and it could be the key to my cure. It's being kept by the evil secret corporation anyway, so we're doing a good thing. When you're ready, head inside and look for the remedy. Be careful though, as the alarm will probably be set off once it's taken. Good luck! I'll support you out here spiritually. Because I'm a ghost?
Okay, well, it's apparently been an hour and a half now, so I should probably call it soon. Ah, dang it. Clearly I need to pay attention to what I'm doing. Come on. Oh, Bellet.
Alert, intruder detected. Activating lockdown procedures.
Good thing I'm a ghost.
You did it! You really did it! I thought you were dead meat when the alarm went off.
Now, let's see. Oh, where's that mouse? Get that out of there.
Huh? The remedy is for watermelon heads only? Ah, this has gotta be a joke.
Anyways, I'll see you at the back of the tavern. Nice! Okay, poison baddies and... Okay, well, no health pickups, that's fine. Probably. Oh, hello. Oh, it's left. Got it. There's not much on these floors. Ah, dang it. Okay, poison done. Level up. Use rat on poison baddies 3 times. Okay. Stairs. Okay, 6 more. Oops, missed. Quest done. You know what? The Radiance ability could probably stand to get upgraded. I am using it for the ghost in this specific circumstance. Where there is no health whatsoever. Back up to health. Yeah, I didn't see you down there. That one clearly needed a lot more of the enemy density for me to get the last couple zombie kills. Well, zombie kill steals, I guess. Where to next? Oh, hey, big gnarly. Nah. Dark tower requires light. Dark nest. Okay, that one's not bad. Alright, check this real quick, since I am right next to it. Nah. Okay, I'll call it there.